Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Coventry City facing Burnley.
Well, both teams know they need to start the game well here, try to dominate the midfield area and get their creative players on the ball. This should be an interesting game, I think.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, in this 4-5-1 shape, it will be interesting to see how close the wide midfield players get to their main striker. Will they stay wide or play through the inside right and inside left positions? We'll have to wait to see how it develops.
And a look at the starting lineup for Burnley.
Well, on paper, it looks a rigid 4-4-2, but watch out for the rotation of the wide players and the forward runs from the central midfield players. They could be a handful today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Eccles. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Bidwell. Onto Rudoni. I must say, this looks promising. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Roberts. Foster. Rodriguez, on to Brownhill. Patient build-up at the moment. Josh Eccles. A bit sloppy in possession. Moving into the advanced position. Cullen. And support available. Well-timed tackle. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw-in it'll be. Rodriguez. Can they put it away? And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out to a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Josh Eccles. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. And that is offside. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
What can he do with it now? Eccles. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. This could level it. Looking in. A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. The managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45. For the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Cullen. Foster. He fancies it. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
So there we have it, 2-1.
Coming off the pitch, number 9, Alex Sims.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick.
Number 23, Brandon Thomas Asante.
Worrell. Cullen. Well, they know how to pass the ball and at pace. Jadon Anthony. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Jay Rodriguez. Shot attempted. And no problems at all for the keeper. Josh Eccles. Sakamoto. Creative look about this. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
So, making the substitution now.
This is a message for Adriano Negri.
Josh Brownhill. Jadon Anthony. Anthony. Right. Josh Eccles. Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be? Just 10 minutes remaining here. Now the counter-attack looks on. High quality defending. In the game here, they know what they need, and that's an equaliser. Milan van Ewijk. Opportunity here. Oh, fine stop. And they're making a change. Let's see about the delivery. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Cullen. Brownhill. Effective looking pass. And room now out on the wing. Dangerous ball. Clearance needed to be better. Can he put it away? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
Well, there's a sound reason why we're focusing on him. He's made his presence felt in attack, Stuart.
Well, he obviously scored the winning goal, but it was his overall performance that impressed me most. He was on fire today.